Prime Minister Kim Bok-yeom said today he is sorry about how measures for people with disabilities are viewed as insufficient, and the government is aware that there's a long way to go. His remark relates to rush hour subway protests staged by an advocacy group for disabled people. The Solidarity Against Disability Discrimination calls for better mobility rights and the allocation of related budgets.